would we? Gungaga's just past these shallows.
Gungaga? Jungle?
Indeed it is! Hold on, little Miss Carsick. We're almost there.
Hooray! Think I'm gonna hurl.
Bit overgrown for the poor old buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud? You okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
Thank you.
is it?
If you're serious about wanting to be our new best friend, how about giving us some insider info?
Well, it was dirty laundry you're after.
Yeah.
I have heard whispers about the new president's proclivities. You wouldn't believe how much he spends on those fancy suits.
Why did I even ask?
Materia. forest's chocobos use mushrooms as springboards?
The village of Gongaga awaits!
It's about time! I'm freaking starving! Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu.
Are these? They are! Gongaga mushrooms!
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here? Here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
Passing through. You.
What?
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see?
Well then. Welcome to Gongaga. I'm Cisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course!
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose. Thank you. So what is this?
3 years ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day... So, they're cheap as well. This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gongaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't they say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy. So feel free.
Woohoo! Don't mind if I do!
I'm, gonna take a look around. Seriously, get some rest, okay? Those Gungaga mushrooms you found? They're all yours if you want them. We got more than our fair share.
Telling species apart can be difficult. What looks like a Gungaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious. But for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
One's on the left. Anyone with eyes can see that.
So, you've a death wish. I must say, that's troubling to learn. A word of advice, Cloud. Do not, under any circumstances, consume wild mushrooms.
Thanks. I'll try not to.
The soil here is exceptionally easy on the paws, as if it exudes life itself.
They dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Pilaf, I guess. What's in that again?
Well, rice, bit of soup stock, and what else? You know what? It's better if you just taste it. I'll make it for you sometime.
Those fiends we spotted around the old reactor. We have any idea what their deal is yet?
the planet. Open your
heart. Come now, that's enough. Can't you see you're sorry for... sitting around. So is that how... you can... That's why you... If you ever...
See anything out of the ordinary near...
For the light stream is all! Without it, this planet we call...
A little
whole village's claim to fame is the justice.
Hey there! You treating your chocobos right?
If you need something else, you know where to find us.
It's springtime, boys!
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown produce.
That's right.
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Onions. Perfect fit for you.
Oh? And what makes you say that?
Because you cry a lot.
You're a funny clown. Shinra's doing its damnedest to bleed the planet dry, but she's still got life in her, and we gotta help her keep what's left.
Bored right out of my brain.
I'd love an encore, if that's cool.
An encore? Normally I charge an orb per song, but I'll make a special exception this time. Here goes. I am so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, betcha I'll go insane. 'Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine.
Why, hello, Cloud. The tires are reinforced, which means you can... This also means you can gather more detailed intel about the desert for me.
Thank you.
excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many... I cannot say where this wild steed... I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
The GYC's on top of it.
Soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him? And to please get in touch.
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up, and now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
I don't know. They didn't seem to mind.
Sure they did. But thanks.
So, this Zach guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Any news? Nothing.
No calls, no letters. Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Was catching up on sleep. Must have dreamed that customer up.
What's the matter, Oscar? Do you want to play a game? Ah, you... Don't ask how I... Isn't that great? Let me introduce... A huge... So, how...